To the Victorian flood crisis now, and there are new concerns about the threat of waterborne disease. More rain is expected in the region tomorrow, with authorities fearing more towns will now come under threat.
From the air, Victoria's landscape resembles a series of inland lakes. In just a few days, 300 homes have been flooded and hundreds more remain under threat. In Shepparton, in the state's north, 400 homes have been isolated, deep water preventing residents from getting in or out.
We're being told it could be 36 hours before it's actually down to the peak where you can leave your homes.
In Wangaratta, waterlogged levees are still causing headaches. The river is slowly subsiding, but the danger isn't over yet.
There is still significant damage in the levee and the levee is still in danger of collapsing.
Roadblocks remain around threatened homes, only residents permitted to pass at their own risk. In Horsham, the Wimmera River is still rising, the threat not expected to ease for at least another few days. Locals on alert.
Set the alarms a couple of times a night to get up and just make sure it's not getting too close.
The main concern now is the spread of disease. Residents in some towns being urged to boil their drinking water.
Whilst the flood event may be over in the coming days, there are many public health challenges that will be with us for weeks and months.
65,000 sandbags have been airlifted to the region, with more wet weather on the way. Concern now extending to several towns on the Murray as the surge continues downstream.
With the ground so wet and the weather patterns moving across the state, the likelihood is we're going to see further minor to moderate flooding over the next month or two.
Kate Creedon, 10 News.